Your son has returned. I bring the destruction of Olympus!
The Titans will fail again!
blowing stuff up all over the city. Meet me at the Fremont Bridge. We'll get Trish, find some place to hunker down.
I'll see you there. Sliding into unconsciousness, I could somehow, I don't know, hear the voices of the dying. Thousands crushed by falling buildings or burned alive in the fires. Trish lost her sister, almost lost me. Zeke was always there, somehow sure that I'd wake up while outside the city fell apart. A plague struck, followed by rioting, theft, rapes, civilization committing suicide. In a bullshit attempt to contain the biological threat, the federal government locked down all access in and out of the city. Now we're stuck in this cage with the psychos. Cops are all but gone off the streets, either dead or too chicken shit to stand against the gangs that control things now. Outside, things were bad. But inside me, something was beginning. Scary as hell at first. Gotta understand, there was no one to talk to, no experts to consult. But with time, I'm learning to control it, master it. Just hope it's not too late.
I thought you were gonna watch TV.
Batteries are dead again. You mind putting on a freak show?
Sure. I'm glad it's good for something.
Probably need to charge them all. TV's a hog.
Mm-hmm.
Lay into it, man. Don't be afraid to cook those babies. Woo! That's what I'm talking about! Hurry up, dude. You're gonna miss all the good shows. Working.
Weird. It feels like I got more power.
Yeah? Try frying those dummies over there. With all the nutballs running around, it'd be nice to see how much juice you're packing. Yeah! Lay into it, man! Fry those suckers! Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo! See that? Flying so low, thought it was gonna crash into us. Hey, it's a TV jacker. I love this guy.
Just got word that the Reds dropped some relief packages into Archer Square. The liars from the corporate media tell us that we're gonna get our fair share, that more is coming. That's easy for them to say. They're not the ones living in this hellhole. And the truth is, we've been abandoned, and no one's coming to save us. So head over to Archer Square and get that food before the Reapers show up. Voice of Survival, out.
Told you they dropped food.
Man, you must be out of your mind. You think any of those pencil necks gives a crap about us? This is a PR stunt.
That isn't gonna stop you from pigging out, though, is it?
You ain't gonna find sturdier horses than these in all of New Orleans. Ticket of permutation and diarrhea verb. Mighty fine evening. Take it slow on the way out of town. No need to kick up a lot of dust.
Decent fella.
If
been abandoned for years now. Folks say it was built during the Mexican War. What kind of soldiers around back then?
Why'd they leave?
Well, I ain't entirely sure. I heard they had to go up north to fight Indians, or maybe they got tired of being soldiers and went looking for gold. You know how things is. So what are you doing up at the fort?
I'm looking for an old friend.
Well, like I says, you ain't gonna find many folk around those parts these days. Those you do find are about as sociable as an old three to back to. I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, he ain't been friends for a long time.
Gee up! Spending any time in Armadillo, Mr. Marston?
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are. Not like thieves landed. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hold up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Ain't we all? Do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater Big Bugs asking for a guide. I guess it's none of my business.
That's right. Come on. Go.
You ain't very talkative, are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. It's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
There's things you're better off not knowing.
Listen, mister, this here's what's left of Fort.
Back in the land of the living, I see.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. Thought I lost them.
What'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story. Sully.
Hey, they're climbing aboard.
Oh, no, you don't.
All right. Sully, where are you?
Shoot the kill!
Okay, that's not good.
Woo! All right, Sully!
I don't think I'm getting my security deposit back.
Cavalry's here!
Oh, thank God!
Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
I have a turn.
Hanging on every word.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way.
Bride in a brothel.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. find anything?
Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.